Hello guys, welcome to today's class. In this class, we are going to discuss few more problems based on the other types of indeterminate forms. Evaluate the following limits. The first problem, limit as x tends to 1 of 1 minus x square to the power of 1 by log of 1 minus x. Now, first as usual, first you write the solution. Solution is nothing but the given function. First you have to write what's the given function. Limit as x tends to 1 of 1 minus x square to the power of 1 by log of 1 minus x. As x tends to 1, it takes which form? It takes actually 1 minus 1 is 0. Log 1 minus 1. What is 1 minus 1 is 0. Log 0. Log 0 is infinity. Yeah. Then log 0 is infinity. 1 by infinity. What is 1 by infinity? 0. It takes which form? 0 to the power of 0. Now 1 minus 1, 1, 0. Log 0 base is infinity. 1 by infinity is 0. If it takes the form 0 to the power of 0, first, I have to remove the power, means I have to convert the power in the form of product. Therefore, how to proceed now? First, you take let y is equal to the given limit. Limit of x tends to 1 of 1 minus x square to the power of 1 by log of 1 minus x. Okay, fine. Next, take log on both sides. Log y is equal to log of the limit is nothing but limit of the log. Once you take the limit inside the take log inside the limit, log a power of m. What is log a power of m? 1 by m. What is m? 1 by log of 1 minus x into log of 1 minus x square. Okay. As x tends to 1, what we get actually 1 by infinity. This value, know that what is 1 by infinity is 0. This is log 1 minus 1 is 0, log 0 is infinity. Minus infinity, I'm take it as 0, infinity. That's all. 0 infinity is an indeterminate form. How to convert is in the form of 0 by 0 or infinity by infinity. We are going to take which function is denominator? This function. For this can also be written as log of 1 minus x squared divided by log of what about that log of 1 minus x. It takes which form actually? This is nothing but as x tends to 1, it takes the form of what actually? Infinity. Actually, we get log 0 is minus infinity. This is minus infinity. Take it as infinity by infinity. Both numerator denominator having minus n, this is nothing but infinity by infinity. Isn't one of the form of L'Hospital rule? Therefore, we are going to apply L'Hospital rule. Applying L'Hospital's rule. Now we can't simplify further, therefore it's not involving any trigonometric function, therefore we have to find a derivative. What is derivative of log? Derivative of log is nothing but 1 by 1 minus x square into derivative of 1 is 0 minus, what is derivative of x square with respect to x is 2x divided by, what is derivative of log? 1 by 1 minus x into derivative of 1 minus x with respect to 0 minus 1. Now, before going to do the further step, first I have to simplify that. Limit of x tends to 1 of both numerator denominator having minus n, you neglect it. This 1 minus x comes in numerator into 2x because you already minus n is cancelled, divided by 1 minus x square. 1 minus x square comes in denominator. A square minus B square can be written as 1 plus x into 1 minus x. Why I am going to write it like that? Because anyway, numerator having 1 minus x, suppose you express this is in the form of A square minus B square is A plus B into A minus B, then easily cancel 1 minus x, 1 minus x. Now I have to apply the limit. What's the limit? As x turns to 1. What is x turns to 1? 2 divided by 2. Would we get actually the value of the limit is 1. This is nothing but log y. What is my log y value? 1. That implies what is y? Take exponential. E power of 1 is e. Therefore, the value of the given limit corresponding function is nothing but what actually e. This is the way, easiest way I have to find out the value of the limit. I think it's clear this step. Now I'm showing entire problem in one screenshot. Observe carefully and try to understand that how we get this. Yeah. Then here we don't have any trigonometry function. Therefore, I have to find out directly first derivative. After the first derivative, don't apply the limit. Before going to apply the limit, keep in mind for each and every application of L'Hospital rule, before going to apply the limit, is it possible I have to simplify? You simplify it. As possible, I have to simplify and then I have to verify the corresponding limit. Don't apply immediately the limit to the corresponding derivative of the function. Is it possible to simplify? Simplify and then we have to verify. Okay. See, once you simplify, no, automatically here we get after the first application of the L'Hospital rule, we get the value of the limit is e. Okay. This is a way I have to solve the problem. Now move to the next type is nothing but infinity to the power of 0. Okay. Next problem. Today's second problem. Means today class second problem. Limit as x tends to 0 of cos x to the power of 1 by x square. Yeah. Given solution. Limit as x tends to 0 of 1 cos x to the power of 1 by x square. As x tends to 0, yeah, cos 0 is 1. 1 by 0 is infinity. See, cos 0 is, it's not 0 actually, sorry, x tends to infinity, please write it. Yeah, this is infinity. As limit as x tends to infinity, fine. As x tends to infinity, cos infinity is infinity to the power of 1 by infinity. Because x tends to infinity, what is to the power of 1 by infinity? 1 by infinity is 0. Therefore, we get infinity to the power of 0. Now, as usual, first you take the given limit must be equal to y. Other than x, you take any variable. X tends to infinity of cos x to the power of 1 by x square. As x tends to infinity, we get is in the form of infinity power of 0. But you can't convert directly is in the form of 0 by 0 without taking log. Therefore, log y is equal to log of the limit is nothing but limit of the log. Log a power of m is nothing but m log a. Okay. Now apply the limit as x tends to infinity. 1 by infinity is 0. Yeah. Cos infinity is infinity. Log infinity is infinity. States which form? 0 into infinity. It's an indeterminate form. Now we can't apply the L'Hospital rule. Now I have to take product of form of the function in denominator. Which function we are going to take in the denominator? 1 by x square. Log of cos x divided by x square. As x tends to infinity. It takes which form actually? Infinity by infinity. Now we are going to apply L'Hospital's rule. Applying L'Hospital's rule. Yeah. What is derivative of log? Derivative of log is nothing but what is derivative of log? Is nothing but 1 by cos x into, yeah, because you want to taking log on both sides, now what we get derivative of log. What is derivative of log? We have 1 by cos x into derivative of cos x is minus sin x divided by what's the value have? Derivative of x square is 2x. Fine. Okay. Derivative of x is what? 3. This. Okay, fine. Now, before move to the next step, limit as extends to infinity. Sin x by cos x can also be written as. Now, if we want to write that another way, yeah. See, this is nothing but sin x. Don't group sin x by x as single function because this is not 0. It's infinity. Tan x divided by 2 into x. Okay. Now apply the, again, this is takes which form? What is tan infinity? See, tan infinity, what's the value? That is again cos infinity and sin infinity. It takes which form? Infinity only. Okay, infinity divided by infinity. Again, we are going to apply what actually? Applying L'Hospital's rule. We get limit as what is derivative of tan minus secant square x divided by 2 because derivative of the denominator is 2 into x. Now here secant can be written as 1 by cos. What is secant infinity is 1 by cos infinity. Cos infinity is infinity. What we get 1 by infinity is 0. Okay. Now we get the limit as extends to infinity. Whatever this value, not necessary to find out the value of the limit. Now, see, no need I apply once again L'Hospital's rule. 1 minus 1 by 2 is a constant. Apply the limit, we get 0. This is nothing but y. Log y. Log y is 0, that implies what is y? E power of 0. What is e power of 0 is 1. This is a way to find out the value of the limit using L'Hospital's rule. Yes, I think you clear how we get the value for how to find out the value of the limit. Rarely we are asking the question based on what actually infinity is e power of 0. Now try to simplify that. After the simplification, now where we are going to apply L'Hospital rule. Once you apply the L'Hospital rule, now we get this is in the form. I think you get idea how to proceed L'Hospital rule for the given corresponding function in the corresponding limit. This is one of rarely they're going to ask infinity power of 0. You don't have much problem based on infinity power of 0. Especially have a problem based on 1 to the power of infinity. Plenty of the problem, but it's not possible I have to discuss all the problem on the board. Okay. Now I'm going to take the last problem for based on that 1 to the power of infinity. Okay. Fine. So the third problem for today's class is nothing but limit as extends to infinity of 1 to the power of 1 by x plus 2 to the power of 1 by x plus 3 to the power of 1 by x divided by 3. The entire, put a bracket, no, it's a one function, to the power of 3x. Okay. Now, solution. Limit of extends to infinity of 1 to the power of 1 by x plus 2 to the power of 1 by x plus 3 to the power of 1 by x whole divided by 3 to the power of 3x as extends to infinity 1 by infinity. What is 1 by infinity? 0. Therefore, 1 to the power of 0, 2 to the power of 0, 3 to the power of 0, all are must be 1. 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 is 3. 3 by 3, entire bracket is single one function. 3 by 3 is 1. 1 to the power of infinity. Yeah. No, so it's 1 to the power of infinity means we can't proceed as usual. First, we have to convert the power in the form of product. Let y is equal to the given function. Limit as x tends to infinity of what actually? 1 to the power of 1 by x plus 2 to the power of 1 by x plus 3 to the power of 1 by x divided by 3 to the power of 3x. Take log on both sides. What is log y? Log of the limit is nothing but limit of the log. Log a power of m is m log a 3x into log of 1 to the power of 1 by x, 2 to the power of 1 by x, plus 3 to the power of 1 by x divided by 3. Yeah. Observe carefully as x tends to infinity takes which form? Infinity. This you know that this value 1, 1, 1, 3 by 3 is 1, log 1 base is 0. It takes which form? Infinity into 0 is an indeterminate form. It's a product form. How to convert in the form of 0 by 0 or infinity by infinity? Take product of one of the function in the denominator. The question is arise, which function we are going to take in the denominator. That is a very, very important. Now, what I am going to do here, while taking product of one of the function in the denominator, 3 is a constant. Now, I'm keep it outside the limit, does not affect the value because 3 is a constant. What's the remaining actually? X into this. Which function is a simple function? X. I'm going to take X is in the denominator, log 1 to the power of 1 by X, plus 2 power of 1 by X, plus 3 power of 1 by X, divided by 3, okay, whole divided by X I'm going to take in the denominator, 1 by X. It takes which form? As x tends to infinity, yeah, this is entire thing you know that one. Log 1 is 0 divided by 1 by infinity is 0. It takes which form? 0 by 0. Now, instead of applying L'Hospital rule, I am going to do a further simplification. After the doing simplification, I am going to explain why I am going to do like that. Okay, here observe carefully, numerator is in the form of log a by log b. What is log a minus log a? Log of a by b is log a minus log b, means log of 1 to the power of x plus 2 to the power of 1 by x plus 3 power of 1 by x minus log b is log 3 divided by 1 by x. After the expansion of log of a by b is log a minus log b, verify what happened as x tends to infinity. This value 1, 1, 1, you already know that log 3. Log 3 minus log 3, we get 0, we get and also denominator 0. Even though expand log of a by b is log a minus log b, again it takes 0 by 0. No issue to apply L'Hospital rule. Keep in mind, after whenever having a log, you have a function is of the form log of a by b. Before that, it takes 0 by 0 or infinity by infinity. After the expansion of log of a by b is log a minus log b. After that also you are expecting either is in the form of 0 by 0 or infinity by infinity. Why? Because otherwise it's not possible to apply the L'Hospital rule. Please keep in mind, before going to expand log of a by b is log a minus log b, first, try to verify after the expansion also, it must be takes any one of the form of 0 by 0 or infinity by infinity. Then only you have to expand. Otherwise, sometimes what happens after the expansion, this you don't get it 0 by 0 or infinity by infinity. We get is in the form of infinity minus infinity by 0. It's an indeterminate form, but it's not possible to apply a L'Hospital rule. That's a, that point must and should have to take care before going to expand log of a by b. Here, after the expansion of log of a by b is log a minus log b, again it takes one of the form of 0 by 0. Not necessary here 0 by 0, again we are expecting 0 by 0. Not like that. At least it satisfies one of the form of 0 by 0 or infinity by infinity. Why? Because otherwise it's not possible at all. You go for applying L'Hospital rule. Okay? Applying. Now it's no issue applying L hospital's room, we get 3 into limit of x tends to infinity of, this is a very, very important. What is derivative of log? 1 to the power of 1 by x plus 2 to the power of 1 by x plus 3 to the power of 1 by x into derivative of 1 to the power of x. Now observe carefully, this is a very, very important. We discuss in my second class of indeterminate form problem, a power of 1 by x. What is derivative of a power of 1 by x? It's nothing but a power of 1 by x into log a into minus 1 by x square, right? Like that, a is 1, a is 2, a is 3, okay? Now from this, I'll put a flower bracket. What we get actually, this is nothing but 1 to the power of 1 by x into log 1 into minus 1 by x square, okay? Plus, same thing, 2 to the power of 1 by x, okay? Log 2 into minus 1 by x square. Instead of a, what we are going to take, a is equal to 1, a is equal to 2, a is equal to 3. 3 to the power of 1 by x into log 3 into minus 1 by x square. Close the flower bracket, and also we have to close the which one? Flower bracket, enough. Then I just to close the square bracket. What is derivative of 1 by x? Minus 1 by x square. Okay. Minus 1 by x square. Now, before going to apply the limit, first I have to simplify. Log 1, the base e, it must be 0. From these two terms, what's a common factor? Minus 1 by x square is a common factor. Next step, 3 into log of, sorry, not log, limit of tends to infinity of 1 by 1 to the power of 1 by x, 2 to the power of 1 by x, 3 to the power of 1 by x. Okay, fine. Okay, what's a common factor from these two terms? Minus 1 by x square of, what's the remaining? 2 power of 1 by x into log 2 plus 3 power of 1 by x into. Before going to apply the limit, first I have to simplify it. What's my denominator? Minus 1 by x square. Minus 1 by x square, minus 1 by x square is cancel. Denominators must be actually non-zero value. Definitely you are expecting finite value. Therefore, we are no need to verify in the bracket. 3 into, what's the value of this one? 1 to the power of 1 by infinity. What is 1 by infinity? 0. Therefore, 1 to the power of 0, 2 to the power of 0, 3 power of 0 is 1. 1 plus 1 plus 1 is 3. 1 by 3. Okay. Of 2 power of 1 by x, we already have 2 power of 0 is 1. Therefore, we get log 2 plus log 3. Okay. 3, 3 cancel. Observe carefully log a plus log b. From the fundamental logarithmic property, log of AB. What is AB? 2 into 3. 6. Then we get log, this one you must and should have to observe carefully. Log Y is equal to log 6. That implies what is my Y? Take exponential on both sides. E power of log of Y is nothing but Y. E power of log of 6 is nothing but 6. Therefore, what's the value of the given limit is 6 only. It's a way, easiest way, after the one application of the L'Hospital rule, we get the value of the limit is what actually? The value of the limit is 6. This is one of the important problems, therefore I want to explain, therefore I explain it entirely. Now before I'm going to wind up my class, observe carefully here. I'm going to show it once again for this. This is this problem is a little bit different problem what we discussed in the previous problem. This is in the form of 1 to the power of infinity. As usual, we are take a new variable and take log on both sides. After that, we get automatically infinity 0. I have to take product of one of the function is the denominator, is x function, and keep 3 as a constant outside the limit. But here log of a by b is there. Here we get 0 by 0. After that, I'm not going to apply the immediately L'Hospital rule. Why? Because derivative of log of a by b is not easy. It's very tedious. I'm going to apply the fundamental logarithmic property log a minus log b. Even though you have to apply log a minus log b, does not affect the form 0 by 0. See, after you expand log of a by b is log a minus log b, it must be satisfied either any one of the form of 0 by 0 or infinity by infinity. Why? Otherwise, it's not go for L'Hospital's rule. But no issue for this. Therefore, we have to apply the logarithmic property. After that, we get what actually find out carefully the derivative of the function. Derivative of log is 1 by the function into. What about the derivative of 1 to the power of 1 by x? We discussed already what is derivative of a power of 1 by x. What is derivative of a power of 1 by x? A power of 1 by x into log a into derivative of 1 by x minus 1 by x square. Instead of a is 1, 2, 3. But I am not explaining this part because everyone knows that this is constant. What is derivative of constant is 0. Therefore, we are neglecting that. Derivative of 1 by x is minus 1 by x square. But log 1 base is 0. This is 0. But remaining these two terms, what's a common factor? Minus 1 by x square is cancelled with the denominator. Automatically, is denominator is a non-zero value. Definitely, you are expecting finite or infinite value. It's not an indeterminate form. Therefore, we are going to apply the limit. While applying the limit, this value becomes 3. This value becomes log 2 plus log 2 plus log 3. Yeah, see, this is actually log 3, not log 2 once again. This is log 3. Now, from the basic concept of log a plus log b, what is that? Log a, log of a b. Log a plus log b is nothing. Log of a b can be written as log a plus log b. Log 6 we get. Both the side having log, I have to remove the log means take exponential on both sides. We get the value of the limit is 6. This is the easiest way I have to do the problem. Without doing any ambiguity. I think it's clear. I covered majority problem for the problem. Yeah, you know how to do it. I think you get an idea for how to solve, how to find out the value of the limit using L'Hospital rule. Suppose the given function in the corresponding limit is takes indeterminate form. Means you can't write that value of the function either equal to 0 or infinity. Finite or infinite value. Such type of function corresponding to the limit is an indeterminate form. Yeah. Thank you very much for listening my lecture. Now, in next class, I'm coming back to the new topic. It's nothing but partial differentiation. Now, I'm going to wind up to take a problem based on indeterminate form. I think once you're familiar, you refer any textbook, you work more problem, or you refer my content notes. I solved plenty of number of problems. Okay. Thank you very much. Bye. See you and take care. We are going to discuss in next class partial differentiation.